Hey everybody, I just wanted to do a quick demo on how to get sound through your speakers on the Jensen unit. It's pretty easy. The first thing you're going to need to do is pick up your TV remote control. And once you've picked up your TV remote control, press the menu button, which is to the left of the left arrow and upper arrow on your directional arrow keys on your TV remote. From there, you'll want to press the right directional arrow key to reach the audio menu, and then the down key to scroll to the setting that says TV speaker. I set mine to off so that I don't hear it, I don't hear it above the stereo speakers. I'll turn it on. You can see I switch the setting, the sound comes out of the speaker. So that's all you need to do if you haven't already done that. To exit out, just hit the menu button twice and you are out of that menu. The next thing you need to do is pick up your Jensen remote control. And on my remote control, which is the non-Bluetooth model, I have the early 2015 tab. The source button is the button you're going to want to choose. And that button is to the right of the number 3 on the Jensen remote. So go ahead and press that source button until you get to aux 1. And there you go. That's all there is to it. If for some reason you are unable to get sound through the Jensen, go ahead and consider pulling the Jensen out. It sounds scarier than it is. All you need is a square-headed screwdriver, which you should obtain a set anyway because a lot of the components and pieces on the tab require those square-headed screwdrivers. Pull those screws out. Be careful. They do fall out, so you don't want to lose those. And in the back, make sure that your cables are plugged in snugly. Before you even do that, go ahead and check the cables on the side of your TV to make sure they're set up snugly. And then check the rear of the Jensen to make sure they're connected snugly there as well. So I hope this was helpful and you're able to get sound through your Jensen.